Hi, Dr. John Tann with Metabolic and Bariatric Specialists. Just wanted to talk to you real quick about some less invasive options when we look at bariatric surgery. Endoscopic options like the gastric balloon or the ESG, or the endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty, are things that we can do through a scope through the mouth without our having to make incisions. They're relatively quick, they're same day procedures, and I wanted to describe to you a little bit what those look like and why they actually change your metabolism. Because as we talk about this, we have to remember we need to change your metabolism permanently. And why does that work? So the quick thing to think about is, what is a gastric balloon? Well, we go down and we just leave a saline balloon. And a lot of people understand what a breast implant looks like and how it fills up with saline, a certain subtype of them. And that's essentially all this is something that we go down and then inflate up into your stomach. And so that you have this feeling of satiety, because this is now filled with about 500 cc's of saline. And if you think about it, it's about a half a liter. And so your stomach is always full, and this balloon stays in for 6 months. And that changes your brain and the way that the signals go back and forth, and it always feels full. And so then when you eat, that's why this makes a change. It's not just, again, about restriction. If restriction worked, then everybody who went on a diet would lose all this weight. And so this is really pretty effective and can help you lose about 15 to 20% of your excess body weight, sometimes even more, inside that 6 months. And then when we go take that out, the reason that it stays off is because it's changed the way that your brain works with your stomach to control your hunger, your cravings, and your and the way that your body perceives food. So with the ESG, that's kind of a sleeve, but done through the mouth. And what that looks like is it's gonna look like this, where we go in here and we do a bunch of sutures to placate the stomach. And if you can kind of see, you know, we're just kind of gathering up the stomach like this and controlling the ability for any of these cells to get around. And so we want a good seal right here, and so no access to these hormones and cells from triggering by the food can exist. It also changes the way that the stomach moves, and again, changes the way that the gut understands the metabolism of the sleeve. And so I will just kind of, I want you to think about this image real quick as if I'm inverting it. So we're gonna look at this, and I want you to conceptualize that view in your head real quick. So here's the stomach, right? And here's the inlet, and here's the outlet. Inlet, outlet, big stomach, okay? And so what we're doing is we're coming down and we're suturing off this so that after we're done, we have inlet, outlet, and then we have this big area like that that has now been sutured off. So you have a much smaller sleeve-like stomach. And like I said, both of those can be done same day procedures. Insurance typically does not cover either one of those procedures. Those are cash pay and can be done for people with BMIs, you know, down lower than insurance would typically cover. So that's definitely an option to talk about. These are, you know, show really great results. The ESG even higher, you know, even up to 50% of your excess weight loss, and people getting down to their normal BMI and having, you know, really great success with both of these procedures. So again, if you have more questions, please let us know, and we'll look forward to describing some of these and other procedures in later episodes.